Yeah, it's been a while since I did a little vloggity vlog vlog, but here I am back again. It's Halloween time. However, I've been real busy doing holiday window time. Been cruising all over the place painting windows for the holiday season, starting with fall and Halloween. And so I've been on my own for the last, I don't know, maybe a couple weeks. Leaf is busy. So I'm kind of doing this stuff on my own right now. I didn't get a chance to make it all the way out to LA because Leaf was busy. But we're going to go on another trip here soon and hopefully make it all the way out to LA. I don't know if Leaf's going to help me or if I'm going to have another helper. But anyways, I'm going to make that trip. It's got to be done. But I've been real busy around here, and that's where I'm going today, to Corvallis, Oregon, to paint two different businesses. And I'm gonna take you right along with me. And in the meantime, you know, I have been working on some Halloween stuff. Yep. And in fact, I'm working on a costume right now that is a steampunk costume, and it's an illusion costume. So I'm gonna show that to you right now. Take a look at this and maybe you'll get some ideas. And then I'll be right back with some more window fun.
Howdy, y'all. Well, hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to the Hauntguy headquarters. Check it out, Jack is back.
Hey, y'all.
I can't believe it. And look where I found him, right here, next to our new thing I'm working on. Right here, check it out. You see that thing right there? That is my costume for this Halloween. I'm going to be flying around attacking people. That's right. This is a hovercraft, and it's a wearable costume, believe it or not. But right now, we got Jack here, and he's been out helping me a bit today with some windows. Jack, they're going to ask one question right now. What the hell is wrong with your neck?
It done broke again. Again. Third time. And all I did was sneeze.
All he did was sneeze. That was a hell of a sneeze. But what we're going to do is we're going to turn that thing around his neck into a prop. That's right. It's going to look like some sort of a control device. And it'll be all steampunked out. And we'll have some kind of lights and stuff on it. That's the idea. I think that'll be pretty cool. Right now, it's raining outside. So we had to take a break from the window we were working on. We're here amongst all of the other monsters. And there's a lot of them in here, isn't there, Jack?
Yeah, and I happen to be one of them, so watch out.
So as you can see, everything's a bit moist right here. We have moisture. Not good for painting windows. And the window we were working on happens to be right out in the open. There's no awning or nothing covering it. So therefore, we're here taking a break. Jack's having a smoke, resting his neck. May your neck rest in peace.
May it always rest in pieces.
So Jack, tell them what we're doing for Halloween.
Absolutely nothing.
Yeah, that's about it. Really, absolutely nothing. Outside of I'm working on a few props still. That really never ends.
Never, that's year-round.
That's year-round, but working on some props for next year's haunts, planning for next year's haunts, getting some locations dialed in. I say locations, I got about three of them that are possible, just so you know.
Three?
Yeah, for next year.
Nice.
Well, you know, we'll check out the waters. That's what I do every year. Yeah. Check out the waters, make sure they're all, we can swim.
Make sure the tides aren't too rough.
Yeah, and the seas aren't too
wicked.
Yeah, the wicked seas we don't need. Yeah, we're shooting for next year, a 2014 reappearance of the Octoberman. That's going to be the new company we're running under. And got some great people involved with it this year. And it's not only myself, so that's a really good deal for me. There'll be a few other people involved. And it's going to be an awesome haunt. And that's kind of why I put it off for this year, because I wanted to put on a great event and it just wasn't looking that way for this year. And we're seeing where can we make some improvements to make our haunt more unique, better,
better
flowing, more entertaining. And so without being able to do that this year, I decided, anyways, I talked with Jack here, you know, before the season. So how are you feeling, Jack, on this year's haunt? And he's like, I want to go to Maui. Well, that didn't happen.
No, it didn't.
He didn't go to Maui. But did you break your back this year doing haunt?
No, I didn't.
We didn't break our backs this year. You know, the one thing I'm looking forward most to about not doing haunt this year is not tearing down this year.
Yes, tearing down.
Right, when Halloween's over this year for me, it's over.
It's over.
That's right. I'm moving on to Christmas, right? And speaking of that, we've been painting windows, and that has taken, I've made money this year before haunt season, yeah. And that's amazing. But we're going to do it again. We invite you guys to come on out and check it out. It's nice to have Jack here. We've got some coffee brewing. And we're going to get Jack some coffee and some pain pills.
Hell yeah.
All right, Jack. Say bye to all your fans out there. Guys, just trying out the old hovercraft. I haven't quite got it worked out. The controls are a little bit sticky, but we're slowly getting this thing worked out. Should be ready in time for Halloween. As you can see, it's propelled by electromagnetic via Tesla, you know. Anyways, working the kinks out, and it's coming together. Woo! Let's go for a spin!